Knock, knock? Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
This is the shape and the point of the tooth. Nothing has ever lived that will not die. Now I fly between green-black suns in the labyrinth beyond Crota's Godstar. This is the overworld, the Sea of Screams, where the throne universes of the Great Hive fester in eternal majesty. I move among them. I map the shapes and connections of this world. I want to appear in the tower and taunt them. Lo, lo, I never sleep. I dance in light and shadow. I never sleep. I will never die. I will never die. I want to ask them, if you followed your laws here to this trembling, fearful place, of what use were those laws? But I have work to do. I shout into deep places. Osiris, I call. Osiris, Osiris, can you hear me? The traveler came out of the void that surrounds all things. Thus we know that the void is full of power. Thus we enter the void without fear. Small minds will call your abilities blasphemous. They will compare you to the abominable wizards of the Hive.
Heads up, fallen. I think these light projections might be lessons.
But you will not be held back. Gifted with a traveler's light, armed with the secret physics of a lost age, you will tear reality asunder. You will fear nothing, and nothing will not fear you.
What is the void? When you walk it, what is there to experience, as there is nothing to be seen in it? The vacuum between the stars, the smell of rot, the taste of metal. The deafening roar that can only be heard when it is truly silent. The shamans of the old world were said to have covered their eyes so they could see the dead. I believe these men and women were the first to discover the power of void. And in the Traveler's Light, we have succeeded in refining their methods, in charting the courses they pioneered. When you blink, you'll know the way.
Another shard of the Traveler. We're not alone. Shard called us here. I'm sure of it. Shard gave us a gift. Let's use it. fallen radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements. Test. I think we aced it.